Hello guys, it's another week for Sonic Rangers. So Sonic Rangers is the, supposed title for the next Sonic game that was announced at the Sonic, Central thing. But game is missing base collectathon from a set of worlds. Game takes place in an artificial biodome built by Gon to take care of Carol creatures in captivity. Eggman, of course, wants to do bad things and he wants to harness the tech to control the weather of the entire world. Kind of similar to a movie that they released like 4 or 5 years ago. Go, can't call the name of it. New characters and nature spirit who wants to put an end to the tech period as nature shouldn't be messed with. Wisp returns performing a small handheld. Tails and Amy are playable with both Sonic's mechanics and small differences like Amy breaking faster when drifting as well as different Wisp effects. Boost gameplay returns after we can't make tire turns. And there is a bit of effort into conserving it. And yeah, this is basically it about this week here. It is more than likely 100% fake as well. And that's basically it about this video. And yeah, they showed like a force or something, but yeah, this is what it sounds like, this dumb stuff. So that's basically it. Goodbye.